last Saturday. I really enjoyed myself on stage.
Well, I got mixed comments.
Last week, you pulled out this whole old school rock and roll vibe. Doing it again, it becomes predictable.
I really felt like I was getting into my stride and finding myself.
It's not really what you want to hear. It's heartbreaking.
Criticising Marcus for who he wants to be, it's making him feel unsure of himself, and that's not good.
This week, I got to meet Rebecca Ferguson, which was amazing for me because she's been here, she's been in my shoes, and she's a scouser. Throughout the competition, I've been trying to find my niche, and I know that, like, you've remained the same right the way through the competition. My worry, if I keep changing it up too much, is that I'm going to just be seen as, yeah, he's a versatile artist, but who is he?
But at the end of the day, you have to stick to what you're good at and just be who you are. If you're not being you, person picking up the phone will see that, so just be you.
That's exactly what I'm trying to do.
Yeah, and you've got Liverpool behind you, and you know what we're like.
I know. Rebecca is so lovely. She's made me feel a lot more confident that I can still have my style and flavour, but just twist it up a little bit so it's still diverse and it's not the same every single week.
This week we're changing things up a bit.
Cheers, lad.
But it's still going to be Marcus doing what Marcus does best.
I know exactly who I am, and this week I'm going to put a little bit of my flavour on it, and hopefully the judges will like it.
Marcus Collins!
Of the night tonight, absolutely incredible. No other contestant has improved the way you have week after week. Your style, your voice, the routine, it was so uplifting. Congratulations, mate. Amazing.
Thank you.